Hey, how's it going out there?
Out here with the girlfriend.
We are heading down to the Pagan River, which runs off the James River, which runs into the Chesapeake Bay. So we're targeting trout, this mudcat, perch, croaker, stuff like that. So got a small selection of things, really didn't know what this water had in it. So I got some big spoons, crankbait, stuff like that. We'll be trying out, but I'll catch you back when we get to the park. Just to give you an idea of what we're looking at. Alright, we are going to launch. This is the park, mm-hmm. I think, right here. Mm-hmm. So then it opens up to the Pagan River, to the James. Paganistic. Oh Lord. And then into the bay. Beautiful, and then you can see Irma coming up right through here. No, not really, but yeah, so we'll catch you back. This is by far the easiest launch I've ever done. So we're out here throwing this big old spoon, hoping for the bass. Illegal. Legal is good. Oh, sorry, stop lying. Hey, you better get hooked. Oh, yeet. Bird nest, little bird nest. Okay, guys, we're using a 1963 German Abu Ambassador. It's a great rod back in 1963 when it was built. Oh, my tension, that was weak. There we go. Yeet. Oh. Oh. That's why. What is that crap? What?
What is that?
Birds. Alright, we might move out of here. I don't think there's anything here unless we'll have to go out here with different stuff next time. I'll get the right stuff. Last cast. Famous fisherman's words. This thing's worthy of standing up on. I'm about to crash.
Dylan? Just chilling. I don't know, this is really rough. Might have to just drift back. It's too rough to, for both of us. I'll be there in a second. I'm about to put all this up.